नमस्ते डियर स्टूडेंट्स एंड वेलकम इन आर आरएसवी ग्रुप ऑफ स्कूल्स वर्चुअल क्लासेस ऑफ साइंस क्लास फोर्थ बुक ब्लॉसम चैप्टर थ्री लेजर एंड गेम्स। इन द प्रीवियस पार्ट वी हैड डिस्कस्ड अबाउट गेम्स एंड डिस्कस्ड अबाउट चेस इन डिटेल। टुडे इन द पार्ट थ्री वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट फ्यू अदर इम्पोर्टेंट गेम्स। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद आर फर्स्ट गेम दैट इज बैडमिंटन। I know nowadays many of you might be playing badminton being at home. Badminton is another indoor game. Badminton is played by either two opposing players or by two opposing pairs of players. The game which is played by two opposing players is called singles. And the one which is played by two opposing pairs of players is called doubles. बैडमिंटन इज प्लेड यूजिंग रैकेट्स एंड अ शटल कॉक। द शटल कॉक और शटल इज मेड ऑफ फेदर्स एंड कॉर्क विच फ्लाइज आफ्टर स्ट्राइकिंग विद रैकेट। सिंस शटल कॉक फ्लाइट्स इज अफेक्टेड बाय विंड सो इट इज प्लेड इनडोर। प्लेयर्स स्कोर पॉइंट्स बाय स्ट्राइकिंग अ शटल कॉक विद देयर रैकेट so that is passes over the net and lands their opponent half of the court. If shuttlecock lands in the court of opponent, striking players get a point. Each game is played for 20 points. Player who is the first to scores 20 points is declared the winner. Children, did you know initially badminton was played with ball of wool. Badminton became Olympic sports since 1992. Badminton became popular in British India in Pune. Earlier it was called Pune, now known as Pune. Sania Nehwal is a noted Indian badminton player. She is the first Indian badminton player who won the medal in Olympic. She won bronze medal in London Olympics 2012 on 4th August 2012. She also got the second ranking in December 2010 by Badminton World Federation. She is the first Indian to win the World Junior Badminton Championship and also the first Indian to win a Super Series tournament by clinching the Indonesia Open with a victory over higher-ranked Chinese Wang Li in Jakarta on 21st June 2009. Now, second game is football. Football may not be a new name to you. Football is one of the most famous games. It is an outdoor game. Football is played by two teams of players. There are generally 11 players in each team. In a game of football, players of a team have to kick a ball by foot to send it in the goalpost of opponent team to score a goal. If players of a team succeed to send it ball in the goalpost of opponent team, they get 1 point. Team who score more points till the end of the game is declared winner. Football is believed to be originated in Rome. India's most famous football club is Mohun Bagan Club. This club is situated in Kolkata. This club was established in 1889 by Bhupendranath Bose and is the oldest existing football club in India. Children, did you know? The earliest form of football was known as Kuzu or Tasu, is an Asian Chinese game. Early footballs were made of pig's bladder. Now, next game is cricket. Cricket is the most famous game in India, and I know many of you like cricket. Cricket was the originated in England and it is the national game of England. Children, do you know what is the national game of India? Yes, it is hockey. In cricket, cricket is played by two teams with 11 players in each team. Test match, one day and 20-20 matches are played in cricket. One test match is played for 5 days. One day is played in one day in which each team has to play for 50 overs. 20-20 also played in one day in which each team has to play for 20 overs. Team which makes more run win the match. Playing games is very beneficial for our health, both physical and mental. You can also choose your career as a sportsman. Being a sportsman, you can make your country proud. So here we are done with this chapter. I hope you all have understood the chapter well. In the next class, we will be starting our next chapter. Thank you.